Good morning, everyone. Foggy start to your Tuesday. That'll be your headline as you get up and head on out. Could slow you down as you head into work. Temperatures are in the 60s, and good morning. I'm Chief Meteorologist John Gaughan. Come take a look at some of the pictures. That's downtown. Look at the fog. Can't even see the ground. Even at the beach, starting to see some fog here this morning. The big story will be sunrise fog, but then turning sunny and warm. Today will be a terrific Tuesday with a daytime temperature right around 4 o'clock, reaching a high of around 81 degrees. By the way, here's the day-by-day chances of rain. Look how it spikes on Thursday and Friday. Doesn't look like a lot of rain. Looks like a cold, nasty rain by Friday. Here's your 10-day forecast. And again, note the next 10 days. The roller coaster that we'll be on, 81 today, cooling to 70s tomorrow, then only in the 40s on Friday. That's your daytime high, 49, and that's it. Then we see a little bit of a bounce as the sun returns Saturday and Sunday. Game day forecast still looking pretty sweet. Drive carefully here this morning. We're dealing with some very thick fog in patches.